Both the Fremont City Schools and Sandusky County Board of Developmental Disabilities are asking for your support on November 6th. Passage of both levies will allow the districts to maintain their current programming and services for students and adults. Please remember to support our schools. Stronger schools make a stronger community.
Why is it not recording?
And now it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you fourth grade STOM student Grant Mapus and Fremont City Schools music teacher Jonathan Torrance, who will perform a song composed by Mr. Torrance entitled Building Up.
Okay, baby.
Fremont Ross graduate of 2004, and Miles Porter, Paralympic silver medalist in judo and Fremont Ross graduate of 2004. Jacob and Miles are leading onto the field. Fremont City School students who have exemplified strong academics and strong character during the first month of school, and the Sandusky County School.